You can start recording.
Okay, we should go.
Stop! Stop there!
Right there.
All right.
All right,
very nice.
Don't say
A's a balloon. All right.
Down.
It's going east.
Did you guys still keep up?
And you won't believe this guy.
temperature up there right now is 38 degrees negative Celsius.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Dang. How high is it?
17 kilometers or 17,000 meters there, which would equate around to 50,000 feet in there.
So what level?
Thank you.
guys, update. So we have finally arrived to the landing site, but apparently it's in somebody's property and it's in the farm. So we got to ask if we can enter or not. All right, let's
see. By entering the property.
Look at that. Well, I'm a professional.
Confirmation where we essentially line up and then like we're pretty close to each other still. Just headed in some direction.
Yeah,
so
we do.
Oh.
So like
I'm over here.
Oh,
So like this.
Yeah, align.
Yeah,
and
so
it,
like that, and then we walk.
Just scream at each other.
Hey,
so we just found.
Wait,
guys, hold on.
So, why don't you start over? So we're here.
It's
we're walking, and we have just found the high altitude balloon, and it's over there.
It's a beautiful day, and we just found
the balloon. So now we're gonna.
We are coming up upon the balloon right now.
Hey,
and
they're
collecting it. Look,
there's
Mr. Pandy
is
holding the balloon.
Yeah.
It
yeah,
fell.
Oh.
It's
probably somewhere here.
No.
Still recording?
This one
we
is
we'll figure out that part later. Oh, that. Is it good?
It's not there. Recording.
The Eagle Fire computer's intact.
Okay, guys, hold one piece and
yep,
let's go.
Wait. Trey, look.
What?
I don't think this thing's on.
It's not.
Well, it probably it is on.
Okay.
It's just that it probably ran out of battery or something.
Yeah, it might have.
Okay. It's okay.
So many
times.
Well, it's fine.
I don't think got
the solar
some
panel
number.
On it.
Still there.
So yeah, solar panel's on.
On the other side?
Yeah, it's still
solar
on.
Solar panel's still on.